Welcome back, everybody. This is Nini from NuberTech. Last time, we got her knocked up with total magic right there. It was lovely. Guy turned into an old man right after. You know, that was super sexy. We spent forever and a day building a new house. And as you can see, I added onto the house off camera. I now have a garden going on. I am in my third trimester, and I just pissed all over my garden. Goodness! And I went into labor. So maybe that wasn't quite a piss. That was a breaking of the water. Some of my plants are dying right now because she is a total shitstorm over there. You put her in a brand new house, and she has no idea what to do. Like, she just can't do anything. My beautiful cow plant here obviously died, and I did the unthinkable. I hired a gardener hoping that it would come back to life. If it doesn't, I have another baby growing right there. I have my garden sectioned off into various things. There's mushrooms and my onions. And there's fruit over here, and berries over there. There's trees at pretty much every corner here. My herbs are over here. I have a death plant. And I think that's about it. Most of my flowers are still up along the front here. I need to get some more flowers to edge along the rest of that, and hopefully that will be perfectly fine. I need to get my flowering stuff harvested so that she can, you know, pay for the house, because she still does not have a job, and since I still haven't bought her a computer yet, she still can't really, you know, work on her life's goal of being a writer. And she's apparently ready to age up. I don't want her to get older yet. So I'm gonna hope that she doesn't just randomly age up. That would suck. So Jay Huntington III wants to come over and hang out. Maybe he'll be the new baby daddy. I think he was the bro dude at the gym the other day that I was trying to talk to, but he was being a total D-bag and not making that easy. My house is a complete mess. Like, it's a brand new house, and already I have no idea how to put books away, or finish paintings, or handle food, apparently, because I have spoiled milk on my counter. What is wrong with me? And this bro just walks in like he owns the place. He didn't even ding-dong my doorbell.
Oh, Lampima!
Is he stanky? Nope. That's food that didn't do what I told it to.
Chita Puna!
Spino? Yikwaha! Oh, Mitzel!
Yabahorn! Ooh, Bila! Yarp Snabe! Finosabatin, eh?
Yermen!
Wotrib! Parsifay Froben! Skumaplande!
Okay, so since they're talking, why don't you feel the baby while I'm in labor and dying to death here? I mean, because it's obviously there's baby in there. Let's get over here.
Nibahana?
Flemin Shusha?
Krempini?
Ooh.
Lemptim Yanabi. Are you single?
Wadita Gonshu?
Oh, yibs.
Aflin. Kampina Umfra?
He is non-committal. Why is it every dude here is either non-committal or a loner? What is up with that?
Pomp!
Zorbite! Abanu! Benesh! Palorm!
So if I want to get him to be the new baby daddy, that's going to be a work and a half.
Egnoosh! Lumbic Clunkus Essenoi!
A frostbite?
I wonder if I can sit here and flirt with him while I'm in labor. Or not. He just walked the fuck away like that. And now she's gonna walk upstairs and just drop a baby out, and he's gonna be sitting in the kitchen. Like it ain't nothing. Because that's perfect right there. But yay, we're having the baby! Is it a boy, is it a girl, or is it both? With the new updates, you just don't know what's going on there. It's a boy! Let's randomize the name here. I don't like that name. I don't like that. Charles Butterfly works. It's twins. There's a girl, too. Let's randomize her name. Camelia. Camelia. We're gonna go with that. Screw it. I don't have two baby thingies, so... Is one just gonna appear out of nowhere? Yep. It did. In the wrong room. I was not expecting twins, so... That puts a damper on a lot of things there. But hopefully this will work. And then she walks away from him like, bye. Okay, so I should probably feed the babies who were just born. And they're gonna get breastfed-edited. Because, you know, that all-natural lifestyle right there. Maybe it'll make him happier? I don't know. And look! Preppy bro dude came up here to be like, hey girl, you got babies? That's cool. Where are you trying to go? Change the baby diaper. Why don't you talk to the baby? Oh, I knew what you were trying to do. You were trying to feed the baby. And home slice was in your way. Let's see, can... What I really want to do is hire a babysitter already, so that I can go back to doing all the fun stuff in which I need to do. Like, start planting everything. That has not yet technically been planted. The problem is, now I have to watch out for the babies. Why is that window on the floor? Let me fix that real quick. It will drive me insane if I don't, because that makes no sense. Better. 100% better. Alright, so... Yep. Now, what is she doing? She's gonna be, like, too tired for stuff, so... Although all my plants are probably gonna die, she needs to pee and take a nap. Bye, Jay. Preppy noncommittal jerk. Can't have a whole family here if, you know, preppy noncommittal jerks like you exist. Alright, so, need to plant. And then I need to tend the garden. Because this is getting ridiculous. Are you going to plant everything like you were starting to over there? You are. Good girl. And the babies are asleep. So that is a plus. And we'll try to keep the camera on her. I hope my death flower is pretty. I'm not sure quite what that's going to look like yet. Yeah. So, there goes my herbs. And my trees need to be watered. I do hope that was everything that needed to be planted. Let's see. I have seed packets, but I will get to that at another time. because I have got to handle this business. And then after this, she's gonna crash because she's weak. She is totally weak. She probably needs some coffee or something. She's not gonna let me tend the garden. Can I? Oh yeah, I gotta take care of them things. I'll take care of the baby. Don't just stare at it like it's lost its mind or something. They're both hungry. They're both thirsty. They both need snuggles. Come on now. They're babies. Every 5 seconds. That's right. Crash. Don't even feed the baby. Feed the baby. It'll shut up when you feed it. Oh, wait. Don't wake it up. Shit. I woke it up. Oh, it went back to bed. Thank goodness. Go to sleep here. You're already up here. Goodness gracious, my bills are expansive. Do I have anything in here to sell for that? As the baby starts screaming, what does it want? You got a decent enough nap. Yes, Lord. You. Oh, darling, Nubu. Dewey, she. Kiranga. That woman is touching my flowers. What is that? Oh. A tentacle tree? I didn't get a tentacle tree. That's not what that was. I got a fang flower. Why did that turn into a tentacle tree when it was supposed to be a fanged flower? Oh, screw it. My babies are crying again. No food for the mama. Handle the babies. Well, this is definitely a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Why didn't you change her diaper? I was pretty sure I clicked for you to change the diaper. Okay, so you're starving yourself to death. Well, that's going to be a problem. She was supposed to handle that. What are you? You are a tulip. You need to do that. My trees are looking nice, but she missed so much with her gardening that it's just not funny. She is a horrible gardener. Alright, so after a few minutes of trying to do this all off camera to where it was nice and fun, it was not nice and fun. It was irritating, and these things do not shut up. Like, I cannot get anything done with them as children's. They're as babies. They're about to be aged up, whether they like it or not, because I cannot last being a single mother like this. No. Mm-mm. So once they're both good and happy, they're getting aged.
Pukenoi, lamis, moenaya.
Age that thing up. And age that thing up, because I need some happiness. Happy birthday, babies. I can't even remember y'all's names right this minute. Let's see. You are Charles and Camilla. Happy birthday, Charles and Camilla. Now I'm gonna have to figure out how to buy y'all some beds. Let's see. You are gonna be an artistic protege. I don't even know which one this is. But it's going to be artistic, and it's going to like it. And it's also going to be, I think, it's going to be neat. Like, it's going to be the neatest kid you had ever seen.
Yeah.
All right, and then this little girl right here, she is going to be a social butterfly. And she is going to be... She's gonna be evil. Screw it. She's gonna be a social butterfly who is evil. No, no, I don't like that. Mm-mm. She is going to be a music lover. A music loving social butterfly. And we are taking these things right here and we are selling them things as fast as possible. And we gotta acquire them some beds. Let's see. Here's the door. The door is right there. So we should probably put one bed here, and I'm standing in the way for the other bed. So we'll put a pink bed here until they move for children's room. I should probably hook it up with some cool stuff. Like that, and wait, yep. Put one there, and they will share that. What is you? You is just decoration, toys. We'll get him a whole toy box. And a llama. And a pony. And the superhero girl and the superhero boy. That is their special stuffs that they're getting right now. I have to pay the bills. And now that they can handle themselves, I can have her get back to work so that we can keep the house. Okay? We're gonna try to keep up with all of them now. That I have three instead of just the one, and my garden is dying. Hmm. Good to know. Okay, so. I had to replant my cow garden. And now I have to tend to my garden